question, will you just calm down?
Tell me what your ball was doing in that wardrobe!
Playing hide and seek?
I'm gonna kill you!
Sorry. I don't know what more you want from me.
The truth. Okay, the truth.
We've been seeing each other for weeks. I'm so sorry.
Your ball just get lost. Score.
I'm sorry not making much sense. Just find out I'm gonna be a father.
You leave that bitch to me!
She was gonna before I ripped your head off!
There she is. I'd like a round of the floorboards!
Whoa, what bullshit? She's pregnant!
I know she is! With Lucky's baby! Mum was right about you. You know, but a screw up that screws up everybody else around you.
Can we talk about this at all?
Get off me!
Mercedes, what is she talking about?
What? I knew you and your mom were close, but this! This is sick, Mercedes!
All right, you've said your bit, okay?
Do you know what? You're welcome to Lockie's.
No, it's not Lockie's baby. It's not. It's yours.
Yours?
Are you sure? Mercedes is 5 months pregnant, okay? So unless she's got the gestation period of a hamster, it's biologically impossible.
Oh, thank the Lord! Thank you! Woo! I swear I will never have another lustful thought again!
Good. I've got an interview to get to.
Oh, no. You need to help me. Help me make this right. We need to go and get her a present in town.
Okay, we've been having sex behind your wife's back. She caught me hiding half naked in a wardrobe. I don't think a cuddly toy is going to help her forget, do you?
Look, what's more important? Family or some stupid job?
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Look, are you sure this is going to work?
Look, Portia just needs some time to cool down. Trust me.
I hope you're right. I passed up a shot at a promotion for this.
This is how it works between us. That's how it's always worked. One minute we're tearing each other's heads off, a couple hours later it's back on.
How can you be so relaxed? I mean, we are heading into the gates of Mordor armed with nothing more than a bunch of flour.
She wants to see us. Give her half an hour, she'll be eating out of my hand.
Nick. Oh, good timing.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Dinner's up.
Portia, what are you doing? Those are my lucky pants.
Sorry, would you like them well done?
Portia!
Before I forget, for the main course.
No, not my heart's jersey. You're not barbecuing my jambos top.
Too late.
Baby, please. I'm begging you. We can come back from this. We've done it before. We can do it again. Just give me a second chance.
It's over. And I mean over.
Look on the bright side. We got a flight.
I don't know. I don't think she's in the mood to hug it out.
Oh, here, that is my stuff, love.
I'm so sorry. We never meant to hurt you, I promise.
I never want to see you round here again.
That's going to be quite hard, because we do live here.
Not anymore.